Assignment Education with Sam Corbett is sponsored by LG&E, Empowering Education.
High quality reading materials in the home.
The state of Kentucky is giving a big boost to a program that puts books in the hands of children.
They could get 60 books between birth and age 5.
It's called Imagination Library, a project that Dolly Parton created in Tennessee back in 1995.
She was going to send a free, age-appropriate book to every child in her home county.
The project is now growing in Kentucky, thanks to donations and volunteers like Bill Shorey, one of the founders of Imagination Library Louisville.
It's entirely free, and anybody with children from birth to age 5 can sign up their child, and we'll mail them a book every month with their child's name on it. It's not need qualified, it's not income qualified, it's not based on any other criteria other than being living in one of the zip codes that we cover and being the right age.
Research shows a strong link between children's books and success.
Not only early childhood literacy, but overall economic well-being and just professional achievement. All over the state, there's several dozen programs where it's accessible, but not entirely, not every county is covered at this point.
Now, the state legislature is putting money in the budget to help expand the program, fueling hopes of eventually making books available to every child in the state.
We would love to see that happen in Kentucky.
On Assignment Education, I'm Sam Corbett.
Assignment Education with Sam Corbett is sponsored by LG&E, Empowering Education.